Y'all, we're back here with episode 4. Episode 4 of No Money Spent. And thank you guys. I know I missed yesterday. I'm sorry. I don't like to miss daily uploads. But I just started going back to work. And I'm drained. And I'm very exhausted. But you guys see the top right of your screen. We are Mutt level 43. Level 43. We're only 7 off from George Kittle. That's what I've mainly been doing over the last couple of days. Why I kind of really didn't upload. I've mainly been focusing on getting the max level 50 for you guys. Because I think that's what helped me out a lot on my team, considering I am no money spent. And I'm not touching head to head until I at least get to max level 50 and my team's completely straight. You guys seen last episode, I talked about the superstars and the superstar blast-offs. All of the challenges, besides the campaign, because I'm only on week 9, and like I said, I don't know, Bree may not be touching the rest of these on this account, because I already done this on my main squad, on my main account. I don't know if Bree touching this. We don't know. But every single solo that we have right now is completely done. Maxed out, well, most of them maxed out, but all my solos are going to be done. So, I mean, all my solos are done. I just focus on mat level grinding. I'm not touching Cam again. I'm just waiting on the datas on my main squad to get that game play out. But I ain't touching Cam. I'm not doing it over here. That's too much time. Nope. We are currently in 84 overall. Like I mentioned before, I am max level 50 on my main squad. So this is my second time leveling up. So if you guys are playing, like, it should be no reason why I should level up max twice before you guys. So you got to get on your grind, man. I work too, so ain't no excuses, man. And also, I'm doing it on my PlayStation 4 as well. You guys probably can't see because of the light. Hold on. Let me turn my ring light off. You guys probably can't see. I'm level grinding on both accounts. But I am grinding, okay? My no money spent. So this is currently how the team is constructed. Obviously, 2 more levels, we get Hester leveled up. Gameplay will be the next video. Because I should be at least max level or close to it. I can start getting some gameplay. I want some cards. There are some cards I need to cover. I'm sorry it took so long to get that out. There are a lot of cards I do want to cover for no money spent. There are some really good budget options. But the team is essentially still the same. There is a superstar KO mode I want to cover with you guys. It's to give us a free card. Give me a second to cover that. But this is how the offense really is really going right now. The next level, I get my 85 to 86 power-up pass. So that'll be probably another video as well for you guys testing out that card. But one of the newer additions is Linval Joseph's big ass. And we also got Linval Joseph. So it's really mainly these two guys. And I really didn't want to have to pay for any tackle. But Miles Jack, I gambled. When you're no money spent, you gamble a little bit. I had like 400 training. And they gave me an 86 overall out of the 100 pack. So, hey, it kind of worked out. So if I do decide I want to get Saquon or Buddha, it worked. And this is real Peppers. He looks good. Do not get me wrong. I think the issue is he's fast. That's like the only beauty of it. He's just stupid. Look at his zone. Like, he's just, oh my goodness gracious. But, I mean, he's going to be a user. Surprise, he may be one of my user cards. I'm not paying for nobody else as of right now. Also, Linval Joseph, this is definitely a nice, solid D-tackle. And he's definitely starting. He's a run-stopper archetype as well. I do need to get his power up. 72 speed, 78 excel, 88 block shedding. So, just a man and a beast. You guys seen in my main squad in my gameplays. So he definitely comes in clutch for me. So, we didn't have to pay for a D-tackle. So, we got him for free. Depending on the 85 to 86, I don't know who to use it on just yet. Maybe I'll use it on a safety. Maybe I may use it on Buddha Baker. And then we'll go from there. Maybe just power up and get Buddha up to his maximum. Well, not the full one, but the highest we can go. We may end up getting Buddha. Maybe Tyron, but I don't know. But for sure, Pepper's ass may need to go. And the specialist is Terrell Edmonds and Jabril Peppers. So, obviously, I got to use one of these guys. So, Buddha. And we may have to get Buddha. I mean, obviously, Eddie Jackson. I want to cover this card. I didn't cover him just yet for the no money spent. So, he will eventually end up starting because he does come with tip drill and mid-zone kill and zone hog. So, I do want to be able to test out this card for the gameplay for you guys. And maybe another corner, maybe one more. We'll see. But the main thing I do want to show you guys is that when we get to level 45, we get that 85 to 86 pack. That's something I'm really, really waiting on is this level 45 pack. So this one, I'm really hoping we can get something good. You can get superstar MVP players. So we can get Bosa. I probably made him keep him Bosa and put him on a squad. So I'm really hoping we can get him. Maybe one of the linemen. I'm hoping to do that. But if not, it's perfectly okay. But that's like 30,000 coins. Even if we don't get who we want, if it's all ass, we can sell them and at least make some profit. Maybe 15K, 20K, 30K. But that is still profit on a no money spent team. So I will probably end up buying this one. But I'm going to trade it over to my main account. And I'll probably just send back a silver or a gold or something so I don't send myself doing stuff like that, because it's not fair. Because I do want to get that on my main account that I already got over there. So, yeah, that's about the Superstar KO. And it'll probably be the end of the video. So, it's a short video, guys, because I have to be working like an hour. So, let's go ahead and hit Superstar KO and show you guys. Up to Superstar KO, it's only for 5 days, guys. If you get 1,000 yards in the Campus Legend mode, you will get this free 85 overall Odell Beckham Jr. I don't think he goes into the power up, because the 85 Aaron Rodgers doesn't go to it. Or if I haven't tried, if any of you guys know, let me know. But you can do this with friends. So if you don't want to do it by yourself, it's a full game. So, yeah. But if you guys want to, you can join my Discord or ask on Twitter. You can look for an LFG on my tabs. If you guys want to match up, do it together, get it done a little bit quicker, you can. But that's what I'm going to be doing with Campus Legends to get this free Odell. Even if you don't want to use him, you can quick sell him, get some free training. So that's the beauty of everything when it comes to Mutt now, that they do support a lot of No Money Spent players. So I'm having a lot more fun doing No Money Spent than God Squad. It's a lot more fun. So any questions, let me know in the comment section down below. Man, gameplays will be starting back really, really soon for you guys, because I do want to test out some cards. And I shouldn't be too upset. I at least should be close to 85, 86 in No Money Spent squad. But to let them out, peace.